These days, it seems like when a police officer sees a black person, they see a monster. And every time he sees a black person holding something, he sees a gun.